The battle between taxi drivers and ride-sharing services like Uber heating up at a city council hearing that is still underway at this hour. The council is considering a bill that would put ride-sharing companies like Uber and Lyft into the same category as taxes. Well, that would mean increased governmental oversight. People from both sides of the issue are making their cases at the hearing. Alexander Zanes joins us now with more. Alexander.
Howard, the city council committee meeting, rather, felt more like a courtroom today with representatives from both Uber and taxicab companies presenting spirited arguments to the council members. The bill would require ride-sharing drivers to have dome lights and taxi meters, just like taxis are required to do now. It would also prohibit Uber drivers from using their phone's GPS to calculate fares. Taxi drivers would also be able to charge new fares in times when there is more demand, similar to Uber's surge pricing. Today's argument centered around whether or not companies like Uber can in fact be classified as taxis. Taxi companies said today they believe lack of regulation on ride-sharing companies creates an uneven playing field, and that they firmly believe Uber is a taxi service and should be regulated that way. Uber representatives do not agree.
I think what we saw was that there's going to be more discussion on this particular bill. Our hope is to continue a sort of a thorough discussion with council members to make sure that we're working alongside them to give them the tools they need to understand how the models differ and what we can do to come to a working resolution.
We would like to see an even playing field, so we've said that many times. However, there's rules and regulations that I believe that could be retrofitted to make everybody happy, the so-called traditional taxis and the high-tech taxis.
Uber representatives say they're willing to continue to work with the council to come to a solution, but say in its current form, the bill would drive Uber out of business on Oahu. Uber says it has around 3,500 drivers on the island. We'll continue to track this bill and let you know what happens. Alexander Zanes, KHON 2 News.